Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Salty Model scores the contest 29-28, Jotko. Dave Hagen has it 29-28, Serkanov. And Chris Lee scores the contest 29-28 for the winner by split decision, Christoph Jotko.
Yes, I waited for you to slow down.
I'm here with Christoph Jotko. Christoph, did you think that you had done enough to win the fight when Bruce was reading the judges' scorecards?
I was a little bit scary, but when I take him down in the end, I know I win the fight. I try to use my hands more, but every time I threw two, three punches, he go for the takedown. So that's why the fight looks like Luke.
Let's take a look at your work. You said before the fight that you wanted to be cautious in your approach, but you wanted to be more active. You did that. Did you realize that he was starting to fatigue in the third round? And was that the plan going in, to push such a high pace that you would wear him down?
I'm a little middleweight, and I think my mom, I have a very good condition, and I keep very high pace in the beginning to the end.
It was a fantastic fight. Congratulations on the great performance. Ladies and gentlemen, Christoph Jotko.